Poverty is the phenomenon that occurs in almost undeveloping countries. One of those countries is Indonesia. Hi, I am Muhammad Alfitro Harun. We are presenting Diploma Health Analysis of Study Program Bina Mandiri Gorontalo University for the selection of the Most Outstanding Students 2024. Poverty arises from the inability of some people to organize their life to a level that is considered human. This condition causes a decline in the quality of human resources, resulting in low productivity and income. According to the Central Statistic Agency, it announced the success of reducing Indonesia poverty level under Joko Widodo government to pre-pandemic level and the trend of a trade balance surplus that is still continuing. The poverty rate is decreased to 9.36% of March 2023 from the previous 9.57% in September 2022. The number of poor people in March 2023 is still around 25.44 million, which is still below the poverty line. However, the problem of poverty must continue to be reduced and even resolved. Quote from the poverty profile in Indonesia. The following are the 10 poorest provinces as seen by the highest percentage of the poor people in the country. Papua, West Nusa Tenggara, Maluku, Gorontalo, Aceh, Bengkulu, West Nusa Tenggara, Central Sulawesi, and South Sumatra. The causes of poverty can occur because (1) inadequate income and minimum wages, and (2) poor style of living in society, and (last) lack of job opportunities. This can increase the unemployment rate every year with two additional job opportunities. The cycle of poverty problem in Indonesia will continue to occur because people with low incomes are unable to access good education, health and nutritional facilities. This causes the quality of human resources in intellectual and physical aspect to be low, resulting in low productivity. The poverty alleviation strategy put forth by the World Bank that every decade, the poverty alleviation strategy experience development starting from 1. Job creation. For example, by encouraging UMKM to develop available jobs and create new jobs, this can reduce in the increase in employment in society. And 2, increase income. This increased income has a very positive impact on workers and non-workers because it can be an enhance to work and increasing people's income is important so that the education and health sector in region can also rise to the top more quickly. And 3, development of health and education. With a health body and education, the economy will increase so that people can increase their productivity at work. And 4, protection and empowerment of the poor. By providing assistance in terms of opportunities, funding and capital, the government can increase business and people's income. I think that's all for me. I am Muhammad Alfitro Harun. Thank you very much.